the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, talk to me, shoot to me, feeling me, singing my heartache from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the